Hello guys, welcome back. So happy new year 2023, and right now I'm going to continue to play Grime. Okay, let's check my map before I go. Okay, so far this is my map, yeah. I think I need to try to go to the left after I defeat the boss. Okay, let's try to drop from here. Oh, hey, die. Okay. Seems like I need to have another ability to break that wall. Blooming Legs. Okay, so that's the location that I got Blooming Legs here. Okay, from this teleport Childbed, yeah. We go to the left and then go to the bottom, and you need to try to double jump before you crash into the ground. Then you go to the this one. Okay, let's go. Hey, sorry guys. I forgot that I should try to make a marker mod. Wait. Oh yeah. And several things I need to mark, yeah. I think yesterday, this is several days ago, this is the location that I got the armors. Okay, all the rest that I got it, I need to check it in my previous video. And yeah, later I need to put the markers here. Okay, so there's no choice but I need to go to the right side here. This is where I died a lot of times. Seems like yesterday I cannot go here. Yeah. Push. Oi, died. Blood metal chunk. Yeah. There's a trap. Oh, I need to go from the top. Almost, see guys. Awakening guest. Okay, that's it. Still, I need to have that purple ability. Okay, now I'm stuck in this location. Okay, stuck here guys. I already go to that location. Now I'm going to the bottom. Oh no. Okay. Whoa. Wes. Oh, double bomb. Okay. Okay, HP down. Pillar fragment. Pillar fragment. Same. Okay, there's a leaf here, guys. Seems like I'm safe here. A world pillar. Let me check. Okay, I'm safe, guys. Now at least I can save my game and then I will go down again. I can get the leaf. Okay, let's upgrade a little bit, yeah. Resonance. Health, yeah. I'm going to upgrade the health. Since I got so many hits, yeah. Okay, gaining breath beyond maximum capacity, release one vessel wisp at nearby enemies. Rock bed. force regeneration never pause while the breath consumption heal is active. Okay, let's go down again. Okay, I find there are several things. Okay, there are several entrance that we can enter, yeah. Okay, but let's see from this location. War. Okay. Motley Pearl. Okay, double jump, dash. Please. Okay, let's try again. Oh, okay. Repeat again. Heal. It's quite tricky, guys. Yes, die again. Okay. It's quite tricky. Yes, forgot to parry. Hello. What's that? All has? What is that? All has? Crush to gain a doll. Finally. Yes. Hey. Okay, repeat again. Oi. Okay, I'm safe. Okay, what's that? Okay, the blood metal. Okay, it ends here. Nothing else that I can explore. That case, I need to go here. Die again. Whole house again. Ok. Okay, I'm going to this one, yeah. Blood metal chunk. Oi, 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 oi. Okay, let's go to this location. Oh, what's that? Eh, it's gone. Seems like I'm going to fight a boss. Maybe it's better for me to find another portal. Yeah? Okay, just like that. There's a trap. Okay, if I go from here, seems like I cannot go back again to this location, yeah. It's better for me to explore this area. After that, I'm going to go to that tricky platforming. Yeah, it's okay then. I'm not really sure if I'm going to fight a boss or not. Okay, I still able to go to the left, yeah. Left while I'm dust. Okay, so it remains on this location. Oh no. Okay, let's go to the top first. Hey. Now I cannot go to the bottom.
Ooh.
No. Hold traveler hands. Okay, so this is the location. I guess I'm going to mark with green. Oh. Bless you, shark. Bless you, droplet. Fragment. Okay, let's try. Okay, doesn't trigger anything, so I need to go from here. 4. Well, seems impossible to go there. Oh, can I jump? Just a little bit and I can go there. I touch the tones. Okay, seems I cannot jump yet. Jump and die. Okay, finally. Fully formed husk. Breath dew droplet. And that's it. Okay, this is finish. Okay. Let's go back again. Yeah? Okay, right now I'm going to use this one. This one. Then what else? Once enough, it's enough, Nathanical. Okay, I'm going to upgrade level up, yeah. Oh wait, several weapons has its special attack. I forgot how to use the special attack. Yeah. Let's see this special attack. Can be used to throw vulnerable prey behind you. Apply Prime to prey. This that one. Where's another weapon that very very slow, yeah? Oh, this one, Pillar Slap. It's very slow. Can go to double its length, then be slammed down. Oh, let's try. Just like that. Okay, I think it's time to do. Oh, sorry. Let me check again. Oh. Yeah, it's slow, yeah, guys. Okay, let me try, yeah. How big is the power? 55. It's a plus 6, yeah. Okay, right now it seems like I cannot go to this location anymore. I don't know where to go, yeah. Childbed. Seems I already explored. I just need to find the ability that able to break the purple wall, yeah. Okay, I think we should have another location that we can explore. What is that, yeah? Oh, seems like the garden area is being expanded. Okay, in the middle one, it seems like something is gone. Last time I remember that I already explored this area fully, but seems like it was gone. And seems like we need to try to explore again the garden area. Carven Palace. Something in this location. Peak of creation. Fister Lair. Yeah, Erden. Okay, something in this Fister's Lair. We can go down. But I'm still not really sure if we able to go down from that location. And let's try, guys. Warp. Should be there are four place that we can teleport here, yeah, from this DLC. Oh, I just got Pincer Grave. How come? Pincer Grave? Oh, this one, Pincer Grave. Ok, Okay, seems like it's quite interesting, guys. Joe Axe. Okay lah, yeah, let's go. Oh, sorry, I went to the wrong place. Warp again. Sunken bones, yeah. Fister's Lair, sunken bones. Okay, this is should be the very early place in this location. Is oh super. Hey. Eh, I cannot go here. Oh, yeah, I can. This enemy. Okay, so what is that? Seems like this area will be lead to the new area. Whoa. Yeah. Buh. Die. Yeah. Instant die. Yeah. We cannot touch the Sith light. Oh no. Okay, seems like I need to repeat again from the top, yeah? Okay guys, I'm going to try again from this location. Ooh. Oh. Okay, hit this one. Yeah. Yeah. Touching the teeth. Okay. Yeah, finally. Oh, so this is a child bed. Okay, so I enter from the other area, guys. Oh no. Toothfish. Toothfish. Why? I was wondering why it should be 1 per 30. Oh, this is a shooting. What is this? Okay, I'm going to change again, yeah. The blood metal chunk. Okay, but this location, it leads to the same place again, you guys. Still, it keeps leading to the same place. Okay, seems I cannot go to this location. I need something else here. Hey, wait, sorry. Maybe this is gonna be the way. Let's use faster weapon. Oh, just like that. I thought we have something important, like I can go to the other area. Okay, back again to the nerf root. Let me check again another weapon. Okay, there are several weapons that I need more dexterity. Yeah. What is that? What's that? A? Is that a force? Oh, it's a false. Okay, let's try to go to the garden. I'm going to try to explore the missing area that I already explored before in the first game. It seems like it might be the clue where to going to the new place. Okay, in that case, another one to explore to teleport. Yeah, thirsting trees. Whisper? Oh, this is the new one. Hey, I'm not ready. Okay, let me try to equip with this weapon. Hunt point gained. Yeah, this is new, guys. I don't really remember on this location, but seems like, oh, it's connected to the child bed. Okay, that's why it was missing. It has a missing area in the garden, which is okay. That's the clue, yeah, guys. I cannot go there. Oi, oi, oi. Yeah, this is something new. Okay, this is the nerf pass here. Now I can unlock the world pillar. Yeah, world pillar. And then I'm going back to again to the garden. What is this? Oh, the enemy. And beyond the barrier, seems like there is nothing in this location. Cenotaph. Pale sky. What is this? Okay, let's go back to the... Oh, wait. Yeah. Let's go back to this location again. Yeah, die. Yeah, to Childbed, you guys. Okay. Where is it? Oh. Die. Clutching root. Okay, finally I found the how to say the safe point. Okay. Let's try. Is this gonna be the boss or not? Oh. Hello boss, where are you boss? Surrogate Vulture. Hey, hey, hey. Hui, hui, hui. Oh. I think I'm going to die. I just want to learn his pattern. Okay, parry. Parry. Cool. Come on, kill me. Okay, let's try again, yeah. I'm not really sure if I learn his pattern. A. second pass, second form. Okay, come on, bro. The rain of acids. Let's try again, you guys. Come on, bro. Come to me. Okay. Even the rat attack, yeah, it's quite has wider area, which sometimes it's quite hard to avoid. Yeah, I think we need to dodge at the right time. Oh, what's that? Again. Okay, the first phase is quite easy, but the second phase is quite tricky, yeah. Yeah, so we need to dodge at the right time because it has a wider area which we need to dodge at the right time. Oi. Come on, bro. Come to me. Okay, die. Oh, even you can go to his back, yeah? To avoid his attack. Or just die to... Oh, die. Dangerous. Okay, again, yeah. Okay, second class. Okay, win, you guys. Okay, what is this skill? Whoa. You may hold R in mid L to hover. Okay, just hover. I think this is quite important, yeah. Pulling an exposed enemy restores 35% of total force. But I'm still not really sure. Oh! Full set bonus. Okay, we're still able to fight the enemies again, yeah, if we want to fight again. Amalgam, misbegotten amalgam. Oh yeah, last time, Shapelifidus is quite interesting enemy, yeah, to fight. Jawstack Vulture and Surrogate Vulture. Okay guys, I think that's it. I'm going to continue again this game next time. Thank you very much for watching. You can subscribe to the channel to get more interesting videos, and see you next time. Bye bye guys.